Hello, everybody, and welcome to our winter story time. It is coming up on winter, so we're going to have a lot of fun today as we read some winter books and do a winter rhyme and sing some songs together. All right, so here we go with our first song. We're going to do our circle song, Round and Round.
Move the circle round and round, round and round we go. Stop, go the other way. Move the circle round and round, round and round we go. Stop, listen, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands today. Shake your hands, shake your hands, shake your hands, shake your hands today. Stop, listen, hold hands.
Let's go this way.
Move the circle round and round, round and round we go. Stop, go the other way. Move the circle round and round, round and round we go. Stop, listen, jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jump so high today. Bend, bend, bend. Bend, bend, bend. Bend, bend, bend. Bend so low today. Stop. Listen. Hold hands. Walk to the center with your hands up high. With your hands up high. You go.
For open, shut them. So let's see your hands. Can you give them a little, get them all warmed up? Okay, here we go. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Let your hands go. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them in your lap. Creep them up to your chin. Open your mouth. But do not let them in. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them in your lap. Very nice. All right, so now we are ready for some stories. And for this first story, we're going to read Mouse's First Snow by Lauren Thompson. Let's see what happens in this story. One bright, white winter day, Mouse and Papa went out to play. Let's go sledding, said Papa. Whoosh, swoosh. Papa slid down the hill. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Piff, pff. Mouse slid down the hill too. Good for you, said Papa. Let's go skating, said Papa. Zippity zip. Papa glided across the ice. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Twirly whirly. Mouse glided across the ice too. Hooray, said Papa. Let's make snow angels, said Papa. Swish, swish. Papa made angel wings in the snow. The wings. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Flap, flop. Mouse made angel wings in the snow too. Wonderful, said Papa. Let's make a snow house, said Papa. Push, pile. Papa built a grand snow house. I can do that too, thought Mouse. Pitty-pat, Mouse built a grand snow house too. Good work, said Papa. Let's make a surprise, said Papa. Tumble, rumble, Papa rolled a round snowball. What do you think they're making? I can do that too, thought Mouse. Roly-poly, Mouse rolled around Snowball too. Just right, said Papa. Then, tipsy-turvy, climb on top. Pick, poke, a snowy grin. What are they making? Look, said Papa, a frosty little snow mouse just like you. Happy winter, Mouse. And that is the end of that story. Good job, you guys. Give yourselves a hand. All right, we are going to do our leaves rhyme. You might remember this one from story times past. But that's what happens in the winter. The trees lose all their leaves, so we're going to pretend. If you have leaves at home from your tree, you can use those, or maybe you can make some leaves. Okay, so we need an orange leaf and a red leaf for this one. And it kind of goes like this. It's called The Leaves. It's sung to the tune of The Wheels on the Bus. And the first part just says the leaves turn orange or red. So you hold up your orange one when it says orange, and you hold up your red one when it says red. Next part, the leaves on the trees come tumbling down, okay? Then the leaves on the trees go swish, swish, swish. And finally, we are going to rake them in a pile, put them in the ground, and jump right in. I know you guys can jump. All right, so we'll try this one together. You ready? Here we go. The leaves on the trees turn orange and red. Orange and red, orange and red. The leaves on the trees turn orange and red all around the town. The leaves on the trees come tumbling down, tumbling down, tumbling down. The leaves on the trees come tumbling down all around the town. The leaves on the trees go swish, 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 swish. Swish, 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 the leaves on the trees go swish, swish, swish all around the town. We'll rake them in a pile and jump right in, jump right in, jump right in. We'll rake them in a pile and jump right in all around the town.
Good job! Very good.
All right, good job with that rhyme, you guys. Now it's time for another story, so sit down and get ready because we're going to read When Winter Comes by Nancy Van Lon. Where, oh where, do the leaves all go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? The leaves go tumble, tumbling down. Snow is their blanket, their bed is the ground. See all those leaves on the ground? Where do the flowers go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? Their petals wilt, but their seeds burrow down to rest underneath the leaves' golden crown. Where, oh where, do caterpillars go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? Do you see it? Inside their cocoons, so tightly wound, waiting for spring to bring green to the ground. Where, oh where, do the songbirds go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? She's pointing up to the tree. I see the nest, but I don't know where the bird is. Let's see. There he is, flying. South they fly, warm weather bound, to bask in the sun on the soft, mossy ground. Where, oh where, do the field mice go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? Field mice tunnel under the ground and rest in a nest thick with thistledown. There's the mice. Shh, they're sleeping. Where, oh where, do the dappled deer go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? Do you see any deer? I don't either. Maybe they're hiding? There they are, dappled deer wonder, making no sound. They rest closely knit under trees in a mound. They're sleeping too. Where, oh where, do the fish all go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? Deep under they swim when the pond's icebound. In the dark they quietly circle around. Swim in circles. Where, oh where, does our little one go when winter comes and the cold winds blow? in a warm, warm bed when winter comes round, listening to the wind with its gusting sound, watching the snow as it falls to the ground. And that is the end of that story, snuggling deep, fast asleep. Good job, you guys.
It's time to shake the sillies out, folks. So let me see you wiggle your body loose a little bit like this.
We're gonna shake our sillies out together.
That's it.
Get your shake games ready if you don't already have it.
Give your leg a shake.
Shake your leg.
I like to shake my cheeks loose like this.
Can you do that?
Let me hear you do that.
That's it.
All right. Oh, and let me see if the band is ready for shaking, okay?
Mine sounds good.
They're always ready for shaking.
Here we go.
Are you ready to shake? Whoa. I gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies up. Shake, shake, shake my sillies up. Shake, shake, shake my sillies up. There go my weapons away. I gotta clap.
Shall blow, and we shall have snow. And what will poor Robin do then, poor thing? He'll sit in the barn and keep himself warm with his head tucked under his wing. Poor thing. And that is the end of that rhyme. Good job, you guys. All right, for today's craft, you're going to make a winter tree like Miss Robbie's here. So for this craft, you'll either need a printed picture of a tree. Or, fun tip, if you have construction paper, grown-ups, have your child put their arm and their hand on and you can trace it. You can cut it out and glue it on the paper, or you can just do it on that paper and color it in. But their arm and hand makes a great tree trunk and branches. So, you'll need your picture of your tree, one way or the other. Miss Robbi used some crayons or glue, whichever you prefer, and I used adhesive foamies. These are snowflakes, but you can cut out snowflakes too. Either one. So, again, we'll need your tree, we'll need crowns, and we'll need foamies. Okay? So, you just decorate your tree, stick your foamies on, and you have a beautiful winter tree to decorate your house. Voila! Happy crafting! Alright, so we have one last song to do before we do our craft. This one's going to be The More We Get Together. If you've been following along with us, you'll know we normally do sign language. For a refresher, here we go. This is More, okay, and Together. friends are just your fingers back and forth like this, okay? All right, here we go.
The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Very nice.
Oh, the more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Okay, are you ready to sing now?